from Utah People's Post, SmartThings ahead to connected home supremacy. SmartThings announced a giant step toward the company's goal of an open Internet of Things platform, including several key updates to the SmartThings app on May 21st. The company said that it will create a better app experience that controls all of the SmartThings connected devices around their homes. The number of devices that can be connected has heightened from 5 to 10 devices.